leg expecting impact, and he got.
Oh, look out! A shot right back at Cobb off his head, and the throw to first is in time, and Alex is straight down on the front of the mound.
One. Oh, that got him, and it got him in the face. Yep. Oh my goodness.
Oh my God. Oh man.
Oh no.
The bottom of the seventh, Harrison. And a fly ball out to deep left center field. Who wants it? Colliding Piscotty and Borges. The catch is made, and Piscotty is down. Oh my goodness.
Right into the face, and
Carter Warriors got a curveball. Shallow right center, Beltran.
Oh,
geez. Terrible collision.
Oh boy.
Beltran and Cameron. The ball is free, apparently.
Oh man, that's
that
a
is
nasty collision.
Absolutely a little concern right now.
That's as bad a collision as I've seen.
Oh.
Down.
Oh.
Tough to watch that. Oh, oh
that's,
boy.
That's enough of that. Boy.
Oh my gosh, that ball hit Stanton right up in the face area. It looked like his hands covering his face. Oof.
Oh wow,
goodness, right, and looked like the cheek underneath the left eye.
Hoping for good things and they just haven't happened that way.
Oh my, tap is
right center field, long run for, oh, and a collision out there between Robertson and Rios as Rios slid, and the throw comes back into second, and Robertson is down. Took a sliding knee from Alex Rios as he went to the ground, right to the neck or shoulder, and Robertson moving, squinting, and he might have gotten the knee in the mouth.
Going back away.
Oh no, that's a shot. Nelson's down. Carpenter's going to come in to score. And the ball still live here, still in play. Pham to second. Jim. Oh, man, I hit him right the side of the head.
Yeah, right up above. It looked like he missed his temple, which is certainly good.
Exit velocity on this ball was 104 miles per hour.
It didn't.